it's important that Oregon AFSCME have as many caucuses as we need to have to represent the multitudes of identities that make up our union. This is where people can be in affinity with other people that share their identities and share the identity of being union activists. And I think that the results of that are just tremendously powerful.
Yeah, with a women's caucus, we're also bringing up women into leadership roles.
There's so much opportunity for leadership in the union, particularly, I think, for women in ways that it doesn't show up in our workplaces generally. So for people who identify as women, there can be really tremendous opportunities for leadership and for other marginalized groups in ways that it doesn't show up in the typical workplace.